干啥太阳吧，这反正我，哎呀，俺也没要，俺没办法干。It doesn't sound wild, but like, actually, it kind of does now that I think about it. I'm about to play me some Spider-Man. Well, then you walk up with me, and you come back and I'm on your feet, and while you're telling me, I got new pain pride again. And I'm proud of you, I tell you, if you be watching me, I'm telling you, I'm stalking me. I start calling me, they're stalking me, I'm talking to me, I'm it. So why are you excited to ball with me? I didn't get to ball with me. I didn't get to the ball with me. Just in the back, you know I got your friend off E. Won't test, so you know I just passed the police. Yeah, I'm at the front.
ground hideout. Time to shut down the jammer. Let's see where it is. Demon stuff. Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Nathan. But I believe in the Feast Centers, because I knew Maida, the brave woman who literally gave her damaging blood. With us is Glory, director of that center.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week. Half of Jericho. Now, I'm hearing Spider-Man may have been responsible for the flood.
No way. Someone was responsible, but it wasn't Spider-Man. follow the money. Who benefits from lower property values?
And I'm going to stop you there, because we have a strict policy of not saying anything that will get me sued. Incidentally, I'm pretty sure Spider-Man can't afford one.
He wasn't Spider-Man.
Gonna waste you underground losers!
That's everybody. Bystanders are safe. Time to head out. Really need to sleep.
Just a quick nap. From Mom.
It's a clue for a scavenger hunt. Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one? I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together. Should get out of here. Check out the Natural History Museum. Haven't been to the museum in forever. I think the last time was with Finn and Dad. Those trips are really fun. It's weird to think about now.